Marshall Harris here. Jonah Williams used to get all the accolades playing football at Folsom High School. And then he ended up at Alabama as a 3-year starter at tackle, an All-American under Nick Saban. Now, he's the number 11 pick in this year's NFL draft, a Cincinnati Bengal. Sarah Hodges is in Nashville and caught up with him right after the Bengals selected him.
All right, Jonah, all that hard work finally paying off on the highest level. What has this experience been like for you?
It's been crazy. It's been a roller coaster, but none of that really matters anymore. The whole process doesn't matter anymore. The Bengals selected me, and it's all I'm focused on. It's just getting to the city and getting to work, being part of that new team.
The Cincinnati Bengals select Jonah Williams, tackle, Alabama.
Were the Bengals the team that you were expecting to go to when you went into the day?
You know, I thought there was a good chance, but the draft is so crazy, you never know. I didn't know who was going to trade where, where I was going to be taken, because you never know if teams, like, are interested in you, so they're not talking to you to not look like they're interested in you and things like that. But like I said, none of it matters. You know, the Bengals wanted me, they took me, and I can't wait to get to work.
When you got that phone call, what were they saying on the other end?
They were just asking me if I'm ready to be a Bengal, and I'm like, yes, more than anything, you know. It's such an awesome opportunity. I think it's a great fit. I've had great conversations with their coaches. I love the city. I love the team, and I'm just ready to be part of it.
How did Folsom prepare you for this moment?
Folsom prepared me as a school, my teammates, the coaches, everything prepared me. And you know, I'm so grateful to them. I've been in touch with Coach Raderson and Troy Taylor. I tried to get them down here, but they had spring practice at Sac State, so I couldn't. But, you know, they've been so helpful for me to get to this level. And I've got great teammates there, too, that I stay in touch with. They've always been supportive to me. And that attitude, that winning attitude we had at Folsom, they continue through college, and I'm looking forward to bringing that to the NFL.